Ump Hub, the official source.
This is Jonathan Davis for umphub.com. I'm here today with Tom Jenkins. And Tom, I know that I've had those games where I'm not sure where my strike zone is, whether I'm up, whether I'm down. What are some of the tools and techniques that you've used in the past to communicate with your partner, whether you're at the plate or in the field?
Well, you can ask your partners how things are going. And you can do this between pitches. And you don't want to be real obvious about it. But there are some things you can do. We used to just sit there and take